every patient now who's diagnosed with any cancer should be discussed in one of these MDTs, multidisciplinary team meetings, so that there is input, or the option of input, from all modalities, all treatment or specialities, so that you do not have a surgeon who thinks they know how best to treat this patient and speaks only of surgery when there is another option, be it radiotherapy, chemotherapy, or whatever. And that way we learn from the surgeons learn from us, the nurses teach us various things as well, and vice versa. So it is a truly good environment for the patient as a whole and for us. We have a big team. There are many urologists, and we have a meeting once a week together, which is attended by my colleagues, the other oncologists who are involved with urological cancer, the surgeons, the pathologists who review the pathology from the surgical specimens, and the x-ray doctors, the radiologists, who have taken the diagnostic x-rays to define new tumours and the extent of them to help in the discussion about how to treat these patients. Also attending those meetings are the nurse specialists who are involved from the very beginning in the diagnosis and handing over of information and being available to answer supplementary questions and seeing the patient through their journey, really, in terms of their cancer diagnosis and treatment. And also at those meetings are research nurses who remind us which trials may be suitable for certain types of cancers and things like that. And when you have a good team like that, it's very enjoyable. So it sort of influences where you want to end up practicing.